A real estate agent allegedly got too comfortable in a client's house and helped himself to some milk, drinking it straight from the carton. It happened at a home in British Columbia in July of 2022. Reports say the homeowner was shocked when she watched her surveillance video and reported the agent. He reportedly apologized to the homeowner and was fined $20,000.